Lauren Friedman, Consumer Reports health editor, says overuse of antibiotics is creating a health crisis.
Antibiotics have helped cure infections for 75 years, but so much misuse and overuse has helped contribute to the spread of superbugs, which are these infections that are very difficult to treat. We're even finding some infections that our strongest antibiotics cannot fight against. We're risking ending up in a time that resembles the time before we had antibiotics, where we have bacterial infections and we have nothing left to treat them.
You can become part of the solution by knowing the truth behind these myths about antibiotics. Number one, they treat all infections.
Antibiotics don't do anything if you have a viral infection or a fungal infection. And a lot of common infections, like colds and flus, are actually not caused by bacteria. So if you have a viral infection, antibiotics won't do anything.
Myth number two, there's no downside to taking antibiotics.
Antibiotics are life-saving and generally very safe, but they do have some downsides. Antibiotics can have side effects like nausea and vomiting, and very rarely things like nerve damage.
Myth number three, a full course of antibiotics lasts at least a week.
Sometimes you only need a few days of antibiotics. Always ask your doctor for the shortest course of antibiotics possible.
Myth number four, killing more bacteria is always better.
Not all bacteria is bad. Some bacteria is actually very important and can help your body run smoothly and help you digest your food. Many infections can be treated with a narrow-spectrum antibiotic, like penicillin. Ask your doctor if a narrow-spectrum antibiotic might work for your infection.
And myth number five, taking leftover medication is all right.
You should never take leftover medication. First of all, it's never okay to self-diagnose. You don't necessarily know what you have or if an antibiotic will help. If you have a viral infection, taking an antibiotic won't help you, and it could actually harm you. Even if you do have a bacterial infection, the antibiotic that you happen to have left over might not be the right type or the right dose. Always check with a doctor so that you can find out what type of bacteria you have and figure out which antibiotic is the best to treat it.
Superbugs can affect us all, so it's important to be aware and involved.
The number one thing you can do is not push your doctor to prescribe an antibiotic. If you are prescribed an antibiotic, ask, do I really need this antibiotic?
If we follow this advice, we'll all be doing our part to help limit the spread of superbugs. Thank you.